Is there a place where there's comfort and safety? To speak my words and my contemplations safely.
Is there a place where there's comfort?